out back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick! Go, go, go!
Lost 5 big ones in the game last night.
What is that?
Could be him.
We'll find Spider-Man one way or another.
Just resting?
We're coming for you, Spider-Man.
Spider-Man's here.
You shouldn't have shown yourself!
Spider-Man, what?
Boss said this would be an in-and-out job. Now Spider-Man's here!
Whatever!
Take him out!
Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
I won't let him get Spider-Man!
I dare you, Spider-Man!
Come on!
Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today. Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys! You're not getting away!
Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
girl. You have a sec?
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh. Sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Trap. But wait, Mia's his kid? How did I not know about this?
Just check back in on Marco. He's steadily improving, making more and more sense. He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
Over the speed limit! A blockade!
Get ready! He is coming!
He's in!
Gonna be jumpy for at least the next 20 minutes. Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. Window looks open.
Light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. Trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
In the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast.
What was that?
What is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. The phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Understand?
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
Forward to tonight. It's been a while since we found someone worthy.
Heard that.
Keys. Code. Easy.
It's a total rewire.
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging me. I'll even hear them whisper about you.
If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
I'm scoping it out.
Thank you.
was.
Key, check. Now for that code.
Suss it out. Nothing here. Looking into it.
Checking it out.
Must have been a mirage. I'm on it. Here's the bird!
Oh no! The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin.
Vika. Mongoose Bojok. Balasoy.
Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simtarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, protect what?
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaipol. Hol vana, ka kezulekas kodok.
A kodok, sorosata, os informatio, stablan van. Tudhat, na?
Te pedig az tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet. Nerta fejed be kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here. Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
Hmm.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight. Show him.
Just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning.
Look at me! Come on!
Get to work! We'll cover you!
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here. Get you out of here.
This feels not great.
Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
I'll kill you,
Harry.
Do it then.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Oh, this is good.
just what Kraven has been searching for.
And I feel sorry for him.
Eyes on target!
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Kraven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine, I promise.
hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind in Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Kraven?
Kravenov.
The flames have been lit.
Dude! MJ told me you almost died! You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been... Wait, really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
Yeah.